Okay, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, welcome to the village of Amzacea in Constanza. And alhamdulillah, behind me is the old mosque. It's from 1274 Hijri. So it's a very old mosque. It's kind of sinking actually. We've showed you before in the previous videos what the problems were, alhamdulillah. So this is the old masjid. This is the problem. And here we are with the solution, yeah? This is the solution. This is the new masjid of Amzacea. This is the new community center, the new, you know, hope for the children, for the identity of these villagers. And not just these villagers, but the villages around. There's also other villages around that do come to this area because of the mosque for the khutbah and all that, for the salawat. So this is gonna be more than just a masjid. We've met with the little kids of this village, and sadly, obviously, there's not much going on for them other than knowing who is Allah, or that God is Allah, that's His name, and that Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam is the Prophet. They don't know Al-Fatiha, they don't know anything from the Quran. So it's really a must, you know, to have something like that, to have activities that are going to take place in here, inshallah. But there needs to be a place to gather the people. So this is what you invested in, this is where, you know, what's going to happen, inshallah. As we can see, the windows and the doors are put in. Roof is there, walls inside, there's the level for the ladies. The mosque has, is basically get a land as well with it. So it goes all the way to that pole, and we're gonna build a fence and probably a garden around it. So it's gonna look nice, inshallah, level it. And the land is very fertile. You can put trees, you can plant things. So inshallah, it's not just a masjid. There can be a yard, there can be maybe a playground. We're gonna think of that as next stages, inshallah. But subhanAllah, the objective of doing this project is literally to conserve the deen of these people. And these people, sadly, you know, alhamdulillah, the imam is doing whatever he can, and the people around him, his jama'ah, they're doing what they can. But there needs to be done more. And the next generation are the ones who, inshallah, will benefit from this. And of course, they can't do it without your help, after Allah's help. So inshallah, I think this project is going to be a very great success, bi'idhnillahi ta'ala. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you wherever you are in the world right now, whatever country you're from, whatever your background is, you know, your contribution, however much you've given, Allah knows, and Allah will reward you for that. And these people are never gonna forget you in their dua, you know, they're gonna remember whatever your name is, doesn't matter, Allah knows your name, and it's been written that you have been given this ajr, inshallah. So, Jazakallah khair, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. Assalamu alaikum.